Good morning, dear students. Welcome you all. Here we will start a new chapter of English grammar. The chapter name is conjunctions. Dear student, you know that conjunctions are used to join words, groups of words, phrases. So here we will start the chapter, and a list of conjunctions are given in the book. You can see it in the starting. Now see here a few conjunctions like and, but are joined words or groups of words. Here we will see the uses of these. So first start, we use and to connect two similar ideas. To connect two similar ideas, same ideas, we use and. Look at the example, she has two daughters and a son. Understand? For similar ideas, we use and. Next one is we use or for alternatives, where there will be option, we will use or. So look at here, would you like tea or coffee? There is an option, so we will use or. Note, you have to know that the use of either or and neither nor. We will see here the use of either or and neither nor. Don't like either tea or coffee. We don't like either tea or coffee. I like neither tea nor coffee. I like neither tea nor coffee. In the negative sense, we will use neither nor. Understand? Now, dear student, see that we also use or to mean if not. The mean is if not. Wear a sweater or you will catch cold. Understand? The meaning is here, if not. But to join two different opposite ideas. We use but to join two different or opposite ideas. For opposite ideas, we use but. For similar ideas, we use and. So here, he was ill. You are getting that he was ill. But we are using here but cheerful. Two opposite ideas, ill and cheerful, you are getting it. Now we are going to use it. Why it? Phir bhi, although. Sorry, it means in spite of. Iske bawajood bhi. We say in Hindi. He worked hard at he didn't pass the exam. In spite of. The meaning of it is in spite of. Now see the further uses. We use so that. We use so to talk about result. I got up late, so I missed the train. We are using so for what? Result. Understand? What has happened here? I got up late, and the result is I missed the train. The reason. Sorry, the result. We also use so. Dash that to talk about result. That is often left in spoken English. We see. So see the example. See, he spoke so. After so, we are using first, then that I couldn't understand him. The result is that he spoke so fast that I could not understand him. So that is used here for result. He spoke so fast, and the result, he could not understand him. Time relationships. These are the conjunctions that are used for time relationships. These are when, while, whenever, as, before, after, as soon as, till, until, since, etc. See the example. The phone rang while I was having a shower. So here we are using while. These are the conjunctions that are used for time relationships. Where and wherever. Position or place. We use where and wherever for telling about position or place. See the example. Put it back where. Tell about position or place. You found it. afterward we are coming here, so that. When we will use so that combined together, so that will be used for purpose, not result. So see the example, I will give you a map so that. Here we are getting so that in a combined way, you can get there easily. I will give you a map. What is the purpose of giving map? So that you can get there easily. Understand? You can get there easily. You can get the place easily. So purpose is to search it, to search, to find the place easily. In order that, in a very formal style, in a very formal style, we can also use in order that. But mostly we use so that. Because, as, since. We use because, since, as for reason. See the example, he didn't go to the party as he was ill. The reason is that he was ill. For reason we use as. He did not go to the party because he was ill. We can use as, because, or since. We use in case to talk about doing something else might happen later. Something might happen later. For that purpose we will use in case. In case means you are getting because might. Because might, suppose that, look at the example, take an umbrella in case it rains. It might means that, the meaning is that because it might rain later. So in case means it might happen. For that purpose we will use in case. The student, now see the other uses. If is used to say that one thing will or might happen depending on another thing happening. We can use unless in negative sentence. If not means if not. So you know that we will use if or unless. They are used as a conditional sentence, as a condition. We can use if it rains we will postpone our trip. So if it will happen, it rains, we will postpone our trip. We will be late unless we hurry up. Jab tak nahi, we will be late unless we hurry. Jab tak hum jaldi nahi karte hain, we will be late. As if, and as though. Answer the question how. As a, just like these will be used as a adverb of a manner. Do as I tell you. Do as I tell you. So these will answer the question as though. Answer the question how. Understand? Though, although, even though, and even if. These, even if, these will be used for contrasting idea, opposite ideas, for contrast. There will be contrast, opposition. And you know that even though is stronger than other. Even though it is hard work, I enjoy the job. Although, even though, we can use anyone here, but even though is stronger. Yadyapi, it is hard work, I enjoy the job. As and than, we use as and than, comparison or degree. So see here, she is as clever as she appears to be. In positive degree we use as and as. And in comparative degree, we use than, including year. He is older than I thought. So I hope that you have understood all this clearly, these conjunctions. Thanks for watching the video.